Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today, I hope you're smiling, I hope you're having your hair, and today we're gonna be playing Minecraft, so we're gonna make a Nintendo Switch in Minecraft. So get everything that I have in the bottom below, and let's do this. So you first need to get the thing in the ground. Make it straight. There. And put on top. And get this hook next. Okay. So now. You are going to, what is it called? Okay, yeah. Do this. For this, you're gonna need press settings. Go help and options. Settings. Go down here. Go to classic crafting. Press classic crafting, and then it will pop up like this. It will go like this, and then now I'm gonna go into my garage, and then I need to put it down here. You have to put it here, and then put the thing on top and it'll make a red cap. And then I need lapis. Loops. Lapis. Loopsy. You make it. You get it. You put this, then you have to go from the back, then spawn a piston, then put it here, wait, you first have to get away the piston from that. See, now you got the first side of the controller, then you have to delete it again. Just 3 blocks high, and then, wait, 2 blocks high. There. And do the same thing again. Make it straight. Put the red. Wait. Turn it around. Turn it around. Wait, would it work? No. And then put it here. Okay, rest the piston first. Rest that in. And that's how you make your Nintendo Switch. And if you don't want it to show this part, just do this. And to make it on top, then erase that. And there's your Nintendo Switch. And have a great day. Bye!